Shalom. Shalom. Bruchim habaim.
So Rubia tinctorum is a plant that grows in the Levant area around the Middle East, so around kind of North Africa and the Mediterranean. Its roots, when they're dried, are used to dye red cloth. I was really interested in the different cultural meaning this plant and this red carried with it throughout its journeys and movements. The fact that it kind of mimicked my own journey from the Middle East to the UK felt like a really sort of fertile ground to explore.
כיצד הגעתם? מדוע הגעתם?
On one hand, it was a marker for sort of the exoticism of the places in which it came from, and on the other hand, it was very much a symbol for Britishness and British sovereignty, because it was used to dye the British red coats. So, a very much a symbol of the British Empire. There's a mirroring that kind of happens throughout the whole show, and that again kind of speaks to these dichotomies of West and East, of sort of the chemical and the alchemical, the rational and the mystical, and generally color as something that is quite deceptive and quite enigmatic, and kind of existing within these two languages, existing between these two spaces, existing between kind of West and East, just as the plant has.